BSAA received intel as to the whereabouts of Umbrella's founder, Oswell E. Spencer. Jill and I were ordered by the BSAA's European headquarters to apprehend him. We accepted that mission in the hopes of uncovering some info that would lead us to Wesker. Chris to HQ, come in. We're at the target's location.
Copy that, Chris. Move in and procure the target.
Roger that.
What can you tell us about the area?
The satellite scan isn't showing anything out of the ordinary, but regardless, you should expect the unexpected.
Understood. We're in.
Let's move.
Eagle 5 to Nest. Come in.
Go ahead, Eagle 5.
We've encountered some corpses, possibly Spencer's bodyguards. From what I can see, they appear to have been killed by unconventional means.
Use extreme caution.
Takes you back, doesn't it?
To Raccoon City? Unfortunately, yeah. That's where all this started.
Hard to believe that was 8 years ago. I guess I am getting older.
You're not the only one.
Midnight Sonata. I remember the last time I played this.
Think you can still play it?
You mean right now? I don't know. It's been a while.
Thank you.
Supergirl waiting.
Don't know. But I hope we don't run into whatever's making it.
And when have we ever been that lucky?
Jill, are you okay?
I'm fine, but I lost most of my gear.
Same here. Alright, try to find a way out of there, and I'll find a way to meet up with you.
Copy that. Watch your back.
Thank you. Jill! Are you all right?
Chris. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
You're Sheva, right?
Yes.
I couldn't control my actions. Oh, but God, I was still aware. Oh, forgive me. It's all right. Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner? Take care of him. You're our only hope to survive this.
Can you hear me? Are you all right? Are you all right?
Chris?
Good. You are awake. Wait a minute. You are Jill Valentine.
How? Who are you?
Captain Josh Stone, BSAA West Africa Branch. I've got to say, I never thought that I would get the chance to meet you.
Thanks. So what are you doing here?
I'm looking for my comrade Sheva and Chris. Have you seen them?
Yeah, they both went after Wesker. He's on some tanker.
I saw one anchored offshore. Do you know where they are headed?
Yeah, but it's already left. It's too late to get to it now.
It's never too late. I got a helicopter waiting, and I'm going after Sheva.
You got room for one more?
There's always room for a beautiful lady.
I bet you say that to all the girls.
Just the pretty ones. Come on, let's go.
Let's go!
Headed to your position, and I'm bringing a lady.
I don't remember picking up women being part of the mission. Is she cute?
Show some respect. This is Julie Vanna and I'm talking about.
Hey! So you had to get picked up by that meathead. I'm here for you to take me to talk to a new man.
Not the charter, though. Jump shot.
Josh, I'm sorry, but I have to go to the communication facility. There's something I have to tell Chris.
Okay, but don't think you can get rid of me that easily. The chopper is waiting for us beyond the communication facility, so we are heading in the same direction.
Thank you, Josh.
Come on! Thank you.
Come in. The bridge is out. I'm going to need you to come to us.
There's a landing pad on the roof of the communication facility. Can you meet us there?
Anything for you, Miss Valentine.
He's quite a character.
That's one way of putting it.
Give me a hand.
Okay. I set it to broadcast on the same frequency as Chris's PDA.
Please be there, Chris.
Jill, are you all right?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you. Wesker's superhuman strength, it comes from a virus. But the virus is unstable. In order to maintain a balance, he must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if we cut the supply of serum, he loses his strength.
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's gonna be a while before he needs another one.
Damn.
Listen, Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise.
So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used a serum labeled PG-678W. PG-678W.
I'm gonna try to find a way to escape. You need to find that serum. Excella always kept it with her, in an attaché case.
Sure.
Chris? Chris?
It's no good. It's being jammed.
It's okay. I told him what he needed to know.
Hurry. Doug should be on the roof by now.
All right.
These guys. Where the hell are you, Duke?
I'm almost there. You're worry about keeping this Valentine's safe. Let me worry about getting you out.
Yeah.
decision. You still know how to throw a welcome package. Prepare for extraction.
Flying.
Doc, he would have done better.
I'm sorry, Josh. He was a brave soldier.
He was my friend. And if we don't help Sheva and Chris, he will have died for nothing.
You're right. Let's go see if we can help them.
Okay.